Hey guys, it is Damak here and welcome. Hey guys, Damak here. Welcome to this video.
Hey guys, it is Damak here and welcome back to a brand new video.
Now you go.
It's coming home. It's coming. Football's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming. Football's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming. Football's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming.
Put your hand back down the way you picked it up. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do it again. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm still doing the wrong way around, haven't I? Wait a minute, let's think about this. Yes.
6.5 hours later.
Yeah, I see, yeah. Interesting. Are you peeking through that way?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
That's you, John.
Do you want to play Halo?
Yes.
Hi, Mr. Beatty, how much data do you use looking up how to spell words? True story.
Thank you.
My name is Sarah.
And I'm Sheena.
My baking career started in S1 Pomek.
When I was younger, I used to bake with my gran.
I love a sob story.
My gran's not dead. Yeah, we're gonna smash this. Really well. 100 grams! Where's the bag? Oh, Sarah! That was slightly uncalled for.
Ooh. Sheena, can you count?
Is that right? I think that's how you do it.
Oh!
This is rigged.
Excuse
yeah.
Oh!
Not really. Tastes like salmonella.
We're not washing up.
What all the pros do.
Yeah.
All them gloves.
I need a spoon. No, you've got McInnes.
The smoother and creamy.
That looks right.
Myself.
Yeah. Wait, no,
can I have some more?
Sweeter, the better. Stressed.
Oh, it's on my shoes. Baked with lava.
Ooshan!
Looking a bit peely-wally though.
Oh, yeah.
Looks quite good.
So it does look quite good.
I'm quite proud of that actually.
What's that like? Check that!
Oh no.
Oh wait, what? Oh,
you have to leave that out.
They put the oven off.
There you go. I thought it was that one. That wasn't me.
You thought it was your oven.
Get all the gloves.
That was looking delightful.
I'd eat it.
Stick
a knife through it.
I'm not having it.
That's impossible to get this.
At Mr. Neely. Nobody could think of anything bad to say about you. I'm not finished.
Let's go!
days. Can you smell that?
Right, tell her to get back. Tell her to get back.
Jenny, your clutch is going to be burnt. I don't mean to rev that loud, I just do because I'm nobody gonna drive it.
Megan, am I meant to put a tie around my head?
Megan Sashuel!
No lovely little lips glass.
Just take a wee selfie, guys. Smile. Oh, baby, I forgot that!
What are we
doing?
Drag race, you have
your
belt on in case I have
a.
Is this
right, guys?
Why has he got no top?
What is this? Are you going to HFT?
How many calories do you think at Mrs. Henderson burns every day running around the school?
Hey, you guys! Get on with your psychology work! Goodness sake! Molly, you're really gonna regret this.
I'm Emily McDonald, I'm 17 years old, and I have a strange addiction. I first saw him as Mark Nightingale in Hollyoaks, and a few months later I developed a crush on him. My strange addiction is David Easter.
In school, I always watch Hollyoaks episodes with him in it. I also play his songs in the social area at least 3 times a day. I mean, yeah, he is 41 years older than me, but still, I like him a lot.
I thought at Mr. Rigg was really hot until I met his personality. That's quite sad.
Oh my goodness.
It's not even soggy, that's
not cooked.
No, that's not cooked.
Look, I like the star thing.
Check that out.
Do you think?
Oh my goodness. I'm not sure I'm quite prepared to eat this, to be perfectly honest with you.
If you eat a bit, I'll eat a bit.
I'm going to eat this bit. There. Technically poor.
It's showstopper.
It's a toilet blocker.
I never thought of that one. Never seen Sheena work as fast in my life.
Now, I think that these came from the same packet as these.
So it's not original.
It's not original.
It's
not. They've copied the boys. Great design.
Yes.
It cuts straight through the middle like one of your glares.
Look at that sliding.
Oh, both sides. Yeah. Look at that. It was meant to do that.
Sorry about this, but look at that.
Paper on a cake isn't ideal, really, is it? I'm not being rude, but occasionally I make funny noises when I eat cake.
Do you?
Okay, I do.
Which cake would we survive eating?
Mm-hmm.
If you were going to eat it, like a full bite of cake.
Raw eggs are good for you.
Raw eggs can contain salmonella.
Look at this one.
That's cooked.
It looks like a cheese toastie though.
I'm
Who's
not.
Going home today? So, to summarize, the first cake looked a bit dodgy on the outside, but like the boys themselves, was a bit soft in the middle. The second cake, as Muhammad Ali, the great philosopher and boxer, may have said, it floated like a butterfly, it did not sting like a bee.
The winner of the Children in Need 2018 Bake Off
are...
Sarah
and
what's she called?
Sheena.
Oh, okay.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Did you hear what Mr. McKenzie thought your cake smelt of?
No.
Wellies, my wellies.
But I thought something else.
I don't want to know what that
was. I actually thought it smelled like a goo-goo had gone off.
Oh, a goo-goo.
Because we've got one in our shed just now. It's been lying there for weeks. And it smells.
It's not good, no.
It's a bit like your cake.
Oh, thank you. Very constructive.
But it's the truth.
It's the truth. The truth hurts.
Yeah. Sometimes you have to face it.
Yeah.
Yes. Isn't that right, Mr. McKenzie?
Yes. Didn't quite catch that, but yes.
You've got to deal with reality. Even though it's crushing.
At Mr. McLeod PE, be awesome. It's true.
We'll be right back.
So, McInnes, how have you been mentally preparing for this fight?
I've just got the mindset that I'm young, I'm handsome, I'm fast, I cannot possibly be beat.
MacDonald, what do you have to say about this?
No, not November. I'm at the top of my game.
Tonight's episode of Croft Gear. John kills a cameraman. John's brother gets impatient. And John says we should have a cup of tea. All in the greatest drag race in the world.
Stacking, plowing, crashing, tipping, rapping, dealers flapping, sucking diesel, cutting, trucking, spreading, piping, double clutching, spinning, sliding, digging, breaking, hammering, losing weight. Oh, hit the deaf and pray that she goes all the way. When I'm flat to the mat with party hats, I'm heading for them say. They got me with wind. Well, when the sun went down, with a flame from the pipe that drove all night to the fuel it ran out. Plenty of poke and a can of fizzy start, and 1500 acres hauling 40 ton of grass. I said goodbye before July to the woman in the novel rush, and it was near Christmas before I got back in touch. I found a seat but I had no brakes, couldn't keep it. An hour so we give them up a screw.
Something completely different.
Right, folks, thanks all of you for coming to the meeting today. I really appreciate it. Now, as you know from the email I sent out earlier, we've got a real problem with the pupil council this year. Normally we get about 100, maybe 150 applicants from all year groups. This year we've only had six. And in the last week, four of them have actually pulled out. So we've only got two left. So, it looks as if people have really lost interest in the pupil council. Does anyone have any ideas how we can reinvigorate the pupil council?
Well, funny you should say that. I was thinking maybe a video that might reach out to the youth of today. A bit more up-to-date, sort of trendy sort of stuff.
How do you think we could make the video appeal to them?
Well, I don't know. I mean, sometimes I see the children of today and they like to watch rap music.
Oh wow, yeah, Yeah, that sounds really good.
We could maybe be gangster rap or something. I don't know.
Yeah, really like that idea, Mr. Macaulay. What did you say it was?
A rap video.
A rap video. Brilliant. I like that. So, how do you think we could make the video really appeal to them? What do we know the younger generation are into nowadays? Hey yo fam, it's your boy, Mr. KT Dog, coming at ya with my homeboy, MAC Macaulay, up in da house. What up, pimp? Sticking it to the word, know what I'm saying? So, we was hanging round the his house, the crib, and we be thinking, why ain't the pupil count so fat anymore? You get me, blood? So we finna go west side.
What?
West side. You gotta do it like...
What do you mean?
It's that thing the kids do, the cool kids do. West side.
I'm not supporting west side. I'm from Point.
So, we finna go west side and hang around the hood, checking out what's up with the pupil council. I peace yo.
Madimba, Madimba, Madimba.
The bell is for me, not for you.
Madimba.
The bell is for me, not for you. Bell is for me, not for you. Bell is for me, not for you. Bell is me, not for you. Me, bell is for me. Bell is for me, not for you.
It is on 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Bring your pen cards. 2 o'clock.
Pick up a pen.
I've asked you to be quiet.
You're still speaking.
I've asked you to be quiet.
Be quiet now, be quiet now, be quiet.
People council, people council, people council. 2 o'clock. People council,
you won't get a bus.
Well, I think that the people council is a very good opportunity to gain experience of giving out speeches and expressing your opinions on matters in front of people. So I'd really recommend applying for it.
Yeah, dude. Oh, that's wicked. I totally dig what you say. I'm tots picking up what you was laid down, fam. You get me, dude?
Find someone who looks at you the way Ad Bugsy look at himself in the mirror. I don't love myself that much. But I am pretty gorgeous.
Miss, come and have a look at this.
What is it?
Well, it's interesting.
Alright.
What do you make of that?
Disgusting!
Miss.
You forgot something, James.
I've got something to tell you.
What is it?
The way you taught Newton's second law.
What is Newton's second law?
It's about Newton. Take my hand.
Yeah?
Will you marry me?
Go on then.
Yay!
I'm going to.
it's only a matter of time before he gets an international call-up.
He's the best player I've ever seen, and he's definitely going to go all the way. I've never seen a player with this much ability in all my life.
Hi guys, welcome to my goalkeeping school. Today we're going to be going through some skills showcasing and shot stopping.
This is how you take a free kick.
Yeah, I'm going to burst you in 5 minutes. That was unnecessary.
Come on, Harry!